In Canada alone, every 12 minutes, someone suffers from a cardiac arrest. If you don't do anything, they are going to die. In the next 60 seconds, we're going to teach you how to save a life.
If you see someone lying unconscious, the first thing you want to do is check if they're responsive. If they are not responsive and not breathing or breathing abnormally, they are likely suffering from a cardiac arrest.
Call 911, let them know that someone suffered from a cardiac arrest, send someone to find an AED if there's one nearby, and then start chest compressions.
For chest compressions, find the center of the chest, put your dominant hand down, interlock your fingers, and push hard and push fast.
Using an AED is really easy. You just apply the pads, turn on the machine, and follow the voice instruction. The machine will analyze the rhythm and tell you if a shock is recommended.